welcome back to my channel. Today is another championship challenge. I'm really excited and let's just jump straight into it. I have not done one of these videos in over 2 months and you know, I really enjoy making them. It really pushes me out of my comfort zone and yeah. So it's currently 8:23 a.m. and the next championship is at 9 a.m. the Silver Glade Championship, and I recently maxed North Star, aka North, and I want to do a championship with her. She's maxed and completely happy, and before we go to Silver Glade, we're gonna make an outfit. And if you do not know what a championship challenge is, it's basically where I do 3 championships, and if I don't reach a certain ranking, then I'll have to do a challenge, and if I fail all 3 of the championships, then I'll have to buy a horse, which hopefully I don't have to, because you can clearly see I don't have that much star coins. So yeah, so what I'm planning to do is, if I don't, usually it's first, second, and third, but since I don't race a lot and racing is not really the easiest thing for me, I'm gonna keep it 7th place. Maybe in the future I'll rank it higher to 5th or 4th maybe, but for now, if I don't reach anything of 7th place or above, I'll have to do a challenge. And if I fail all 3 championships, so I fail the first one, the second one, and third one, which I don't, let's say I got 8th in all 3 of them, then I'll have to do a challenge such as buying a horse. So yeah, I'll see you guys in some time. Hey guys, it's getting kind of late. I was filming for another video I was doing, and we only have like 5 minutes. Okay, it's starting.
Concentrating on standing next door is crazy. But I don't. Oh my gosh, first fail.
I got 10. I am not happy with myself. I'm gonna do a challenge. But we currently are in the danger of buying a horse. So yeah, hopefully that does not happen. And the next championship is the New Hilltop Championship, and that's at 10 a.m. And I'll see you guys. The champ is starting in like 20 seconds, and when I came here, there were like 7 minutes left, and there were no one. There's like no one, but now there are like tons of people, and I'm really nervous because if I fail this one, and then I'm pretty sure I won't make it. I'm not sure. I'm really nervous. I'm not really done the Figure Championship. I have done it, but, and I got a ribbon, but that was when there was only 3 people or 4. I'm really nervous. Excited? I don't know.
No, no, no.
Okay, you guys, another challenge. I have no idea what to do for the challenge, so I'm just gonna go and see other championship videos, and yeah, I got 11th, and yeah. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I am going to run from Wild Woods to Starshine Ranch. Now, that's not a lot. Yes, I know it's not a lot, but this is because we're building up to a bigger challenge. I'm gonna let my horse go and I'll see you guys there. I was recording because my computer ran out of space, and I ran all the way from Wild Woods to Starshine, and I wasn't recording. I'm not happy, and I spent so much time and took the effort to run here. I realized it's not working. Thankfully, I got all fixed and working, but that's so sad. I'm not gonna do it again because I actually did the challenge, and I even took a longer route to compensate for the fact that I did not do a good challenge for the previous challenge, and this not working is so sad, but whatever. The next championship is, let's see, it is the Fairgrove Championship. And hello everybody, the champ is starting soon and I'm really nervous and excited, and yeah, I'll see you guys during the champ. So guys, the champ is going to be starting and the footage is going to be sped up as I'm doing a voiceover. Enjoy! The champ is over, you guys, and I got 16th, and that is an even worse position than the previous champ. So guys, since I failed all three championships, I did not succeed in getting some place or above, I have to go and buy a horse. So guys, how I'm going to be doing this is I'm going to be taking a wheel and putting all Generation 3 horses on it, and then I'm going to be spinning it, and whatever horse breed it lands on, I'm going to be removing it, and I'll be doing that until there's only one horse breed, and I'm going to take that breed and put all the coat patterns on a wheel and spinning it, and I'll be removing one coat pattern at a time, and then there'll be only one coat pattern left on the wheel, and that's the horse I'm going to be buying, if that makes any sense.
So here are all the Generation 3 horses, and I'm going to be spinning it, and whatever it lands on, I'm removing it, and I'm going to do that, so there's only going to be one horse on the wheel, and that's the horse I'm going to be buying. Okay, we're removing the matching for the horse. removing the Rubik Files.
All of them on here, and yeah, just a quick note, when I was recording this, the Goblin Pony in the app wasn't released. Okay, all six of them are put in Flax and Chestnut, the Bay, the Dark Bay, the Black, the Buckskin, and the Black Pinto. I like all six of them. Boxing Gotland Pony, I'm really excited, and I'll see you guys in game to get the horse.
So this is the Black Pinto, that's the Buckskin, that's the Black, that Fox and Chestnut, the Dark Bay, and the Bay is at Fort Pinto.
And yeah, let's get this Buckskin. I think it's adorable and I am so in love.
Hi, horse. And
love you, Woody. And the nickname is gonna be Daffodil. So Buttercup, aka Daffodil. I think that's so cute. Welcome home, Buttercup, aka Daffodil. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, you guys, we got a Gotland Pony. I'm so happy, you guys.
We need to do the victory veer. Yay! Your new horse is now in your stable. She's so precious. I'm so in love with a Daffodil. Oh my god. Aww.
She's the sweetest horse ever. Like, she's so cute. I love her so much.
Guys, with that being said, we have come to the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe, as those are free ways of supporting me. And I hope you guys are having a spectacular day or night, or have had a spectacular day or night, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!